What's up guys and welcome back of course and welcome back to another video, and here we are again in Formula One 2020. I'm here in my office, and of course we want to forget the first race in Australia. It was a big no-no, very bad, and this is the second race. We are in Bahrain, and as you can see, I did all three of the trainings already because, you know, I don't know the track. And I really want to know the track, so I did all the field practices. Did not go too well, I'm afraid. Every training session I lost like a front wing because I, you know, spinned out or hit a wall. So I need to be a little bit more careful for that. So this is Bahrain. And we're going to do the one lap qualification and the race. So one lap, guys. Let's go. It's a weird track. I know some corners, that's the whole problem, and some I don't. So there's one really tricky corner, and I'm not sure when to brake, but we're gonna see it in the race. I'm gonna see how they brake. Formula One Gulf Air Bahrain, beautiful track. These are the fast S's, you know, if you miss one of them, you're gone. And that's me, baby. That's me. All right, let's see. So I'm gonna start, of course, on the soft tires. Everybody's gonna do that. Maximal downforce. Oh, high speed. Yeah, we do have. I'm at balanced. I think that's better. We do have, of course, two very long straights, but then you have the middle where you do need. Where you do. Whoa. Okay, that was not the idea. Okay, we're going. Flying lap, baby. One lap. All right, let's go. We have to attack the lap, man. Attack the lap. That could have been a little bit faster. This one is really sharp, so I need to brake real hard. Or I was just going too slow and it was not that sharp now. Really fast through here. Again. Difficult, difficult. Bottas, number one. Alright, let's go. Not bad, not bad. Keep close, keep close. Come on, come on. Oh, I'm gonna follow him. Ah, not great, but I'm close. Again, over the track. Still close, still close. Not bad, not bad. But it's not great. That was in a race, you cannot do that. Braking way too early. Come on! What's it gonna be? What? Was it good? Second! For now, of course, you never know. It's not bad. Look at my gloves, man. Oh, I got experience points. Of course, this is in the shop. Just like every game, you can spend points and you can buy stuff. So.
Na de kwalificatie is het tijd
om de team
door te nemen. Bottas en Mercedes.
Dude, not bad.
Nu, maar
not bad.
Dat we nog maar
Where's my teammate?
Zijn. Kom morgen terug als de lichten uitgaan.
19. Okay, okay. 135. Dude, I'm second. Wow. Racing Holland, baby. All right, man. Oh, that's gonna be exciting. No, no. We wanna continue. We're going for the race, people. Second place, man. And it was not a great lap, you know. Not a great lap at all. We got some fame boost, 10% now together. Look at my suits, man. I have bought the special edition of Michael Schumacher because I love him. You know, I followed him always with Renault, with Ferrari, and of course, for some extra money, you could buy his version, and he makes like some special liveries for the car and for the suits and the helmets, and it's unbelievable. So I love it, and now I have the suit. I found it finally. All right, round 2 of 22. We need to do this, man. Second place. Oh my god, I'm gonna defend it with my life. It's not gonna work, of course, because some corners I did not take very well. Ah, it's very difficult. We're just gonna keep trying, dudes.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying.
Yeah, I think so too. Chance in the race. I think so too, man. Let's go for the race. Look at the helmet. Oh, I thought it was a helmet. All right, let's do the race, man. Ka-chick. I see it's gonna be an evening race, so that's fantastic, of course. Dude, if I can, a top 10 is possible now, of course. I just have to defend for my life. How many laps? Oh, I'm excited. Second place, man. Oh, that's like 100 times better than Australia, so. Let's do this. All right, let's go. Breathe. All right. Here we go. You're gonna see me on the starting grid now. Of course, in Australia I was 20th, so you don't see me, but now.
Dat beroemd is om zijn prachtige beelden en de spannende gevechten om de eindoverwinning. Wie zal er vandaag in de schijnwerper staan in de Grand Prix van Bahrein?
25 degrees, it's dry, nice.
Mogelijkheden op het 5,4 kilometer lange Bahrein International
Circuit. Beautiful track, of course.
Met de beste mogelijkheid in
two very long, well, three long straights. So,
15 bochten hier. Zes naar links.
Look at the height, man. Unbelievable.
Twee flatspots te zien in de scherpe bocht 10 naar links.
All right, let's go to the grid, please. Yeah, here, beautiful AMG.
Goed, we bespreken Lewis Hamilton kort. Het was een mooie overwinning in de laatste race. Wordt het momentum dit weekend vastgehouden? Het
is altijd fijn om een goed gevoel aan het Grand Prix weekend te beginnen. Maar je verwachtingen zijn eerder gebaseerd op de oefening en kwalificatie. I'm standing there, man. I'm in the top row. Look at me.
We beginnen de line-up van de grid bekijken. Valtteri Bottas deed het gisteren prima. De Finn start op pole position. En de
ernaast.
Door naar de rest van de grid hebben we Leclerc. Hamilton.
Let's go. All right, we don't need to know. Dude, this is it. I need to bring home some points. So, take it carefully. Not too aggressive, of course. I want to finish the race. Try not to hit anybody. Okay. Look at my class. Beautiful. That guy's here. Oh, race strategy. I wanna go. It's 14 laps. After 6 laps. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this one. Okay, that's great. Let's do it, man. Here we go, guys. Bottas, can I take him? Oh, yeah, oh, I'm taking him! I'm number one! F you all! Alright, let's do this! Okay, keep it together. Keep it together, dude. Don't do stupid things. As soon as the DRS opens, they're gonna catch me anyway, so Oh man, I got him at the start. Unbelievable. I'm shaking, man. All right. 1 second.
That's a decent start. Good job.
Thank you, dude. This corner, I don't know how to take it. And now I don't see it because I'm number one. I had 1 second, so they go quicker here. My bad. But I'm leading the race. Oh shit, dude. Oh, beautiful. Just try to hold on, man. Try to... Oh, that's so fast. I can take a little bit of the curbs, right? Don't have to be too clean. Alright, how fast am I here? 8, 10, 9? Yeah, fastest lap! That's me, baby! 1 second. I need more than 1 second. No! Come on! Oh! Keep it together. I just hope we can get away from the top 10, you know? I'm not gonna win. I know that already, of course, but... I'm just hoping that when I make my bid, I have already, like, a few seconds. On the top 5, 6, 7, 8. You know, a 7th place here. I would feel for that. Oh, let's go. Not good. But I'm trying. Oh, it's this one. Just take it slow. 0.5 seconds. But here, man, the acceleration. Oh, look at them. I'm gone, baby. Oh, shit. I'm on the wrong way. I'm just gone, baby. Don't do anything stupid. Beautiful corner. Let it roll. Oh, I'm too... Dude, I'm flying here. All right. Let's keep it together now. Second lap is done. Bottas, Leclerc, Verstappen.
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
DRS. Okay, now I need to stay outside the 1 second. Or else they're gonna catch me and then one after another will pass me. So 2.7 seconds, that's great. No mistakes. Let's go. No slipping. Come on, man. Take it easy. Okay. Hard brake. Brake hard. Nice. Keep it on the track, man. Keep it together. This turn goes to the left. Come on, you know that. Hamilton is fifth. Full speed. Yes! Hamilton is not going very well. Yeah, we're staying around 2.5 seconds. So that's awesome. Like I said, the top 5, I'm not gonna win this race, but I hope with the pit stop.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Are you crazy? It's like the 4th lap. I'm not going right now. I want like 7 seconds to the top 10. Then I'm safe, I think, for the top 10.
The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap.
Okay. So I'm faster than Bottas, 0.3. Don't fuck it up. You're not gonna be serious. Don't just take it easy. Oh. This is the race of my life, guys. Okay, I lost a bit there, but you know, that's normal. Oh, break. Just don't do anything stupid. Alright, the strategy was going into the pit for the sixth lap. I'm not going right now. The tires are still good. I'm feeling good. I needed to lift right there.
The gap to the car behind is 2.3 seconds.
Thank you, dude. My mechanic, of course, helping me out here.
Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta.
What the hell is that? I'm losing 2 marks, man. A positive delta. Somebody hit something. Am I doing this okay or? Oh shit, break!
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
No, my teammate is out. I don't know, what is the speed then?
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag.
I don't understand.
Wait for green.
He's hitting me. Why is he hitting me? Did he hit me? Hey, dude! No, you cannot do that. Oh, my teammate's out. I don't understand. How can he overtake me? I can. Oh, I hit him. Of course.
Juan Manuel's dropped out of the race.
Of course. No Giovanni. Well, and just before the pit stop, my own teammate.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Why? Oh my god, what's going on?
Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage.
What
check
the
your MFD for
fuck?
A new strategy option.
Dude! What's happening? No. Well, now. Well, that sucked. I'm gonna redo this session, guys, because this sucks. This is just, you know, unbelievable what happened. Did I lose my wing or whatever? No. I'm gonna redo this. I'm sorry, guys, but I don't know. But this is just, I was going so good, man. I want to do this again. I'm sorry. We're gonna do this again.